Abba, aqui, né? Yeah. Oh, my brother Stanley, yes, thank you, bro. Happy Sunday. Stanley, happy Sunday. Before I even start the show for Salo people, so come and just come and just tell the person, Amber King. I don't feel block you for this, my platform because you know, kind of abuse. But you don't just say, ADM, you do a wonderful job for Ground Zero, so we'll give an applaud. Yes, fine, my brother. If ADF, if you do a wonderful job, we go press ADF. That one will be fast, will be youth. All we want from today to foster the revolution. But this ADF, I will tell you, if you there for that platform, or you there for that executive, go ask them, say, what the power can you do when they take 5 million for Berry? And our own citizens in that way, that one, now, even in that way, I need the tongue and say, I hear, say, and then go ask, they say, what to do when they arrest people for Iwa village, or that village, Iwa Angie, or go that side, go ask, just try to investigate, know what you are, ADA, you do, I be more, I'm picking, will you get report now every day, my brother and sisters, will you get report every day? ADF, if you see, Moamo, ma tell you, now I'm backing, you say I'm backing, ma explain something for you, I'm back, go for back for Moamo LGA. Part of the people from Guzang, Guzang to these are another people coming to the tar, they be secured. But where is that go for inside go if I were the people they need to feel free, they need to feel free for AJ the hand. So where AJ will cause all those atrocities, why we give for we give for support them. So when you think say ADF you do some two way, it be good. Yeah. If you say ADF today don't send a military truck for down. Now applause for the revolution. That one now that thing that 1 minute one. We not go against ADF and say na extra people from Ambassador. All ADF fighters are sons and daughters of Ambassador land. But then go contrary to the rules of the revolution. Then go contrary to the roots of the revolution, but you want people to hear extremely was bad for ADF the hand, my brother and sisters. Investigate. Just investigate there, you will know who side will go. You know who side will stand. So, as I said, we'll give an applause. We see a video where it circulates for media, where we have an audio, we have throw a magazine there for them. Who side the AK then there? We have look at that magazine, a very new magazine. See. When incident happened that one, all that video where it circulate, I want to explain for you. Amber King, sometimes you know diaspora. So Amber King, sometimes you deal with diaspora. You don't know what really happened. You don't know what it happened. When you kill military more than 10, because if you not see the displayment of that one material there, you put up down there, it shows say we carry military more than then. The news in no come on social media now we have been now first people for the tell international body say we don't key. No, we don't get for the cartel people they put down there, they give records. We get our ears and be planted for them where they give records. No, now can show throw a magazine they for them. They want to make audio, they make video say now military day, now military all that bulletproof them. Now no matter. Fight that the key military they take a bulletproof. So you know, cash with bulletproof and say that bulletproof na exhibit for say key military. But na good thing if you not do am na good thing. That one na the work that we want them. Na the work that one na good thing. If really you not do am, my brothers, na good thing. But move stop the propaganda. If the people talk for una plenty, una change, they go fine. If really una hear the talk way. Ambassador for the singer every day. Then when I change, they go fine. As alone my comrade, Mombasa. Thank you first for watching the show. Now arrive for Ground Zero. Yes, no fine ma. Yeah. Okay. Before I start the show, But I'm just saying, I don't clarify this ADF way you can write for SMU place and you will not get problem, but a lot of atrocities the way the committee have done with the CR, we get evidence, all messages, we see everything, we see even target chang we take place for Victoria. ADF, what you observe ADF, I say ADF go for Moyoka, for one backside, in the Shishu go for up, he say the follow military, did this. We see all this propaganda. Because when we see and so, we like activists, we vex plenty. Because we vex and say people, they give their money. People, they don't have strong, high-tech supporters to ADF. Then they give their money for ADF. ADF, they take the money. Instead of fight for them, if they do a propaganda. If you do a propaganda, so now they think that we invest plenty people. Now say, so man get hatred for this. Who know who? I know they know who they are. I know they know who be this. But as far as the revolution be concerned, must stop the propaganda. ADF will get a lot of disturbing messages, videos where they come up from ground zero. Mugamo picking at the top with evidence. Wait to wait, F and do for Mugamo. I call the other activists the other day, when I see the right for social media, say release that power where they arrest her for Ifa village. Release that power. You know, make 24 hours, ADF release the power. They behold that power for waiting. They behold the power for waiting. Man, talk something here for Mogamo people. Mogamo people, Mogamo man get their system where they take a penalized person. More and more people get that system where you take a penalized person. When you're there for outside, where if you're there like for Victoria or Victoria, Douala, other side them, when you give development for village, for Mugamu village, they get away where they penalize you. ADM, you know, whole person, where now that person, the best house is in you, na Ibila. If you go for Mogamo picking the way they don't succeed for life, when they don't succeed, be people they support the struggle, they vibrate, they support the struggle, they pass through that the China. Then the person will die, they will hold a corpse captive, will hold all a family captive, and they will not say, move, support ADF. No, we need to work that. That one is sick, the way it happened for Bolle, I will get to condemn. That is the for Bolle with all terms. Wait till it take place for Bolle Bakundu for Bonge LGE. Yeah, but we are program today mostly we will talk about our program where online on RPG. The show for today, you know, but it take time because Paul the camp, Paul along the camp for six. I think Paul indicated he go the camp for 6 p.m. Amber time. Fellow Ambazonians, fellow citizens, with a good evening once more and happy Sunday wherever we are. I hope say during this hot period for coronavirus where it disturb the whole world, I hope say all Monday, Chuck, and especially my people for Ground Zero, we thank God say the coronavirus pandemic, you know, to the worry Ground Zero. Because if it be the worry Ground Zero, now the way we're fear for today, but thank God say the coronavirus need to disturb Ground Zero. Now, I want to place on audio, more listener, then we see again, and then I pass a small message for the people of One Cameroon. Welcome my brother Nzale Provis Songe, the prominent activist, who he reside here in the Kingdom of Belgium. He was welcome on board, bro. Okay, now, Marcy, I'll play this audio. We come up from Franklin Jume. All we Ambazonians, where we deal with this struggle, no man of it, when you call that name Franklin Jume, no man of it doubt that name. Who's how he come out? And no man of it doubt the atrocities where the Franklin Jume, he don't create time for this as far as this revolution be concerned. We know the Franklin Jumel, when this struggle just starts, it be one of the advocates where now they stand for One Cameroon and they stand say they don't ever see Ambazonian get independence. We know say that Franklin Jumel be they one of the people who try to convince Nambere from Nigeria, because we get evidence with videos, the way Franklin Jumain be called Nambere, me surrender a weapon. We know say Franklin Jumain, now he work with my country people. Now they create a forum where they disturb for social media, say, my country people did it the day for one Cameroon. But I will play an audio where it be very disturbed, and we get an information, reliable information, and where they on social media, how they don't sack you, they don't sack you for a position, and they send you back to a classroom, primary school teacher. And I'm not saying you've been a primary school teacher, from primary school teacher to bossa. So, because of the affiliation, or because of the distraction, where it caused among Ambazonian people, now they promote you to bossa. Yes, and with this another guy, how they call him? Atanganji. Now people really work on the same line. Atanganji be stand say, Ambazonians nothing ever get independence, and Ambazonians not ever get a problem. They promote you from ex-convict to Minister of Territorial Administration. Why we Franklin Jumain, he stand, he debunk Ambazonians, he coach all Ambazonians, say nothing ever happened, and he show location for fighters. Franklin Jumain be here for show location for fighters when the revolution be just start, they promote it to bossa. Okay, now, Mario, play this audio.
Good morning to all the true lovers of Cameroon, the patriots who truly love Cameroon from their heart. My name is Franklin Jumain. As you know, I am coming up with this audio to express an embarrassment which I've just come across now. I found a document in a WhatsApp group with my name and my matricule number, describing how the Minister of Secondary Education, who duly signed that document on the 16th of this month, is handing me over to my Ministry of Origin. That document is supposed to be a personal and confidential document if ethics are respected. To my greatest dismay, that document is already on WhatsApp. I don't know who put the document there, but I want to think that the Minister of Secondary Education put that document there. And I'm greatly embarrassed at the comportment of such a state lady, whom I respect as a mother and as an elder sister. I would like that the public should bear me witness for this high degree of blackmail. If possible, now that the minister has taken to the public with me, let her also brandish in public what I did to deserve all this humiliation and blackmail before the people of Cameroon. That will be all for now. You will ask me to stay quiet, but I want to let you know that in my silence, the worst is taking its course. Bear me witness that my hands are clean. It is this same voice that stood for school resumption when the people blackmailing me now were nowhere to be found, seen, or heard.
Now, yeah, no.
Those who radicalized the crisis in which we find ourselves should not mock those of us who have put our blood on the line for the survival of this country and for the existence of education. May God judge all of us. Madam Nanova Lyonga, what have I done to you? What do I owe you?
Okay. Good. We don't listen to that audio. It's common for Franklin Jumain for a recent dismissal as a bossa for the school way. He will take money for Yaoundé and he rape small girls. Them. He didn't say he own canas, he defined only virgin them. Because I don't think say a bossa for a secondary school, you define that from three picking them, from two picking them. Them say as an old man like that one, you know, go find he met this girl, how they call it, Sudi Spark. What are Sudi Spark need to give last? When I ask Franklin, you may say, what happened with Sudi Spark? Because a bed of the same feather. They say bed of the same feather flock together. So, what happened with Sudi Spark? Then he go find a small, small from three, from five picking them. A man of about 61 or 63 years, he go find picking for 20, 22 years. Why they know dismiss him? But that one, it concerns that they move to the Republic. We'll come back to our normal phenomenon, our normal discussion as an Amazonian, and then we let the other people the way they think say, they feel die with the Republic for disturb the struggle, they feel succeed. I will talk about here, say, La Republic from the beginning, La Republic, when they don't use you, they finish with you, they don't see any need again, they will throw you the chart. I just say, La Republic, when they don't use you, they don't get anything again for you, they will throw you like chaff. When I remember, say, they very Franklin Jume, they became Osaki. That first time, when I see one of success, failure in Congo, can you cry, they last leave them. Because they may still get some nucleus, they still remain, some nucleus, they still remain where they begin to absorb them. Now they don't absorb it, finish. They don't absorb it, finish. And La Republic, it is looking at the state of the revolution. I want to tell the people they call my country people, when I be wasting my time. When I waste my time, the revolution now, La Republic, they look now the way forward. La Republic, they follow that when small all the day, when I tap for say Ambazonian, when I show fighters, when I do this, La Republic, that time, La Republic don't be saturated. Their brain don't be saturated. La Republic now, they look at the way forward. La Republic now, they appear like direct tactics, but it don't even know say it don't lose the war. I swear to God, La Republic don't even lost the war. So, anyway, another man to do it, he not be interested. They not be interested anymore. We don't care when I say, when La Republic bring divide and rule. When I see, now who sat Franklin Jume, Nalova. Nalova na who? Na Ambazonian. Franklin Jume na who? Na Ambazonian. Franklin Jume to Soviet. Say, when that way then be the start for kick against the Ambazonian revolution. Nanova, they don't be there. Now they don't stand. So they defend the country. Now they pay back. They ask Nanova, what did he do, Nanova? Nanova na Ambazonian. Franklin Jume na Ambazonian. When I see the politics where La Republic it put the game, the two people where they dare against, the two Southern Cameroonians where they dare against the revolution from day one, La Republic don't tell them to wait, knock their head, damn them. Now, La Republic, what do you say? They dare now for their offices, they don't relax, they just smile, say, see that Anglophone there, see them, now the two. His sister, Nanova, you know, be back. You don't feel back a small, your small brother, what a Franklin Jume. The only La Republic laugh. Because now La Republic say no, he don't get nothing with Franklin Jume. Now his sister Saki. When I see the level where and now the same thing we see. When something happens, we learn 20 cents. The same strategy La Republic the use them for them. Now the same strategy where La Republic is the user. For destroy, for bring divide and rule for Ambazonian. Now, why that way you see very difficult SDF and SDF MPs with La Republic MPs, CPDA MPs, they will come together. It will be very difficult from day one. SDF MPs SDF MPs and CPDA MPs. Now, if you ever see them, they should not dine for one table. Even the one that come up for Saudi zone, I mean, SDF MPs where come up, multiple say the MP will come up for Kumba. The one where are they na SDF they will Kumba, are they for Victoria? Now CPDA MPs they will for Victoria, and all the na Saudi Cameroon, but they need the clutch, they need the mutter. Now they divide and rule the Republic. It play for manipulate. They be very difficult for them for she don't so accept one accord because La Republic don't say when they should accept one accord, they will come to reason say La Republic it destroy Ambazonian, it destroy Southern Cameroon, and they will strategize, they come to one accord. So that way they come will go for parliament, they will come for one more. Now when La Republic it get a very big strategic role where he play with the MPs. The MPs then. The MP when they catch them, now when some of the catch them on Facebook, they make noise say Ambazonian revolution will never ever succeed because it will be divided. Them MPs. When Southern Cameroon MPs, you will see this man for Boya. Mukiweti, he will stand for his parliament in the top. In the top, very vocal. His brother, he not be stand, support that talk. Because he waiting. His brother, no say when he support that talk, tomorrow, they will sack him, put another man. So the Republic get a strategy where he put that in place. And now that very strategy, they don't bring that to destroy our revolution, but we be so smart. Ambassador will be so smart and wise. We be so smart and wise. Now what the Republic, it be very difficult. They don't play all that cards. Their cards don't end. Yeah, the people of Cameroon, when I see the payback, now, frankly, you made this. My country people, where the work I make that thing they so. My country people. Your own time, you come. What will the Republic go do you? Because the thing you say, you don't embezzle some money. La Republic, you go move their image. You put that aside. Now, first thing that they will do you. La Republic go tell we. Who did you hear me? Who not even fight about who be my country people of this? Who don't wait to keep some small time? La Republic, he will move the image, he give it, and say, now that man will be my country people. Then before he, the La Republic, start to disgrace the people. Now, I will play some video, interview a parliament, a senator. When I hear talk with the senator, talk very frank and clean and clear terms. He talk very vocal and the truth. Because when I tell the La Republic, Ambassador La Republic, they say, La Republic, you look all Ambassador as one, irrespective of who you be. La Republic don't say all Ambassador, Southern Cameroon, we get one blood, we get one mentality, we get everything at one. You know, you can stand for media. You make noise, the number and the other the rest, provision. When I make noise, La Republic still look you. La Republic still look you like Ambazonia. You know, say any smallest mistake where in review you get that gap, you will change. La Republic look all there, even the talk that noise, say they make noise. Frenchman look Englishman with different perspective. Frenchman look Englishman with different ideas. So I will play this video very short. When I will listen, wait till the senator talk, and then when I will come to the conclusion, say, you will need to support this struggle. Nothing say La Republic look you different. La Republic look all we one. Ambazonian, now one are indivisible for La Republic. So you will make that noise, you waste your time. So you better enjoy your people. Merci. Merci. So. Move stop for Pikini. Yeah. Merci. Then we go see. We will listen to where the senator talk. Merci. Me loot. We'll listen to where the senator talk. Very brief, because I put a me be brief. Then we go understand. We go understand, say. Even at the level of Senate, at the level of parliamentarian, they agree.
Senator Barrister Henry Kimende, you have been at the Senate for some time now.
3 years, almost 3 years.
Yes, 3 years now. Are you satisfied with your role as a senator and the House as a whole?
House of Representatives of God, or what makes Northwest and Southwest special status?
Okay,
tell me what powers they have got. Can you imagine what they describe as powers? Powers to propose.
Now you see.
Powers to propose other issues, national policy on education. The subsystem of education. Powers to propose to the center, to policy making, to the central authority with regard to the common law, subsystem of justice, subsystems of justice, power to create regional development development organizations or development authorities like the Medino or like some of these things, as if there was any problem creating it. Those are the two main powers over the issues that this crisis started with, namely the educational system and the judicial system.
Yeah, but
they have been given powers to propose policies towards.
Very well. We have understand. So something happened at the end of this.
So which
show? Something happened at the end. We have explained that so people will be understand.
It means that what the drama that we are doing, performing in the National Assembly and in the Parliament, in the Senate, will still obtain over the issues whereby it has been said the regional houses, the House of Chiefs and the regional House of Representatives, they have powers. They have powers to. You don't have power. It's not power. You don't. When you only have to propose for some other person to take a decision, a final decision over to make a policy over something, you cannot call that power. Is that power?
Yeah.
That's not power, Mr. Leonard.
That's not, yeah, of course.
What they call power. Power is when you have the right to influence policy towards a particular direction of your choice. And that is what I say. People cry for omelette and they're served with a dish of prepared pepper.
4 years, 4 years on Senator Henry Kimende, you live in Bamenda with the people. Your assessment of the evolution of the crisis.
Okay, now listen to your assessment. Yeah.
We are continuing with the crackdown on the people we call them ambas.
Yeah.
I have said it, I don't know whether it's over your media outfit or somewhere else. I've said it that from the way cracking down on the so-called ambas, in quotes, it gives me and others the impression that every Anglophone is an amba.
Good. Now listen.
The crackdown is going on. Mm-hmm. I've heard that whenever an incident happens and it is traced to the Ambazonian fighters, in fact, the Anglophones are stigmatized. I'm here too, as one of my reasons of coming to Douala was to go see about the victims of the explosion that I heard took place there at Bipanda, whereby the two people who were involved in whatever passed on. But people who innocently left a meeting house to go visit them, hearing that a child of the village, a student, you cannot read the intentions of anybody. A student who was attending a meeting there is involved in an explosion. We never knew the caliber of the, nobody knew the caliber of the explosion. They wait. When the news came out, it was that a gas bottle had exploded. Injuring or fire burnt in the house of that student, whereby he needs emergency assistance. So the meeting was holding, and when that news broke out, the meeting delegated some persons to go visit the victim and see, assess the situation, and come back for small contributions to be made.
In the hospital.
As they reached there, the two persons who entered, we were never released, we were never left, we were never allowed to go. They said they would use them for the first visitors of these patients. And it was alleged that what exploded was. And how do you call it? That's
I wish that way, Ambazonia had to go through. So that they put their hand.
The rumor that
went on. So the Federalists. Now I see not to be talked to.
To carry out investigations,
yeah.
And when they called me, their senator, as a lawyer, I said, no, it's okay. At least when something happens, like the most, at least the first visitors, they will find out to know who are these people, to get information, either to link investigation towards the relations of these persons. One was Balikumba, and I think I hear one was Bamali. And I say it's normal. At least 1 or 2 days, they will use them for investigation, take their coordinates and take their addresses, know where they are living, and all. So they can be called upon for additional information. They will 1 or 2 days. They will give furnished information that will help the investigators continue, and that will be over. But these are people. One of them is a vice president, vice principal of a college, Sacred College at New Bell. One is a family head. And having a garage with apprentices under him, and they are all responsible with belt houses here. They have been there for more than 2 weeks.
See.
For having paid a visit, a student who was attending meeting in a meeting that the meeting house where their president and vice, the people who have been locked up, they are in the president of the meeting house and the vice for coming to assess, to see a situation which they had was alarming. They are caught and locked up. And that it is said that they are assisting in investigation. But how do you punish somebody whom you count on to assist you in investigations? Okay, so I was there to know what is happening. Either they are accused or they are witnesses. And if they are witnesses helping, collaborating in investigation, they should not be treated as accused persons. To be given their freedom to go and come as at will. Because they are assisting in investigation.
You still come.
But then when you punish them as if they are accused persons, as if they took part in the explosion, you discourage people from soliciting information to help the state investigate crimes.
Yeah, but
that's not how under normal standard. That's not how they solicit assistance from people to investigate an offense. If you catch the person whose assistance you need and lock up without allowing him to communicate with his family.
Yeah, the crisis lives continue to.
And then people have all because of that. Nobody comes close again. Nobody comes closer to the persons. And that is the reason for which I said, no, these are my
You met them?
I met them. And I've told them that they should be patient. I will see to it that they are released. Either they are charged, let us know that they are charged for an offense, or they are witnesses, and they should be given the privileges of a witness, somebody helping, except that they see to whom can they be dangerous if they are assisting. If the people who were the principal offenders are dead, buried, to whom can they again be dangerous? Except that they have seen a network.
Now don't listen to this interview. That's finish. We're going through. Finish.
Anybody who is related
to any
incident involving this amber thing is considered an amber. So that's why I say, coming back to that issue, that every Anglophone seems to be an Amazonian.
Okay, but what is the situation back there in the Northwest? You're coming from there?
Since I am moving, I always find out information about what is happening. The latest information I'm receiving is that the kidnappings have been upgraded in town. They are using not motorcycles again, but cars.
Cars, now yeah. Cars, they're using cars.
The situation is becoming more precarious.
Are you cars?
For anybody. This is what we are living now. So we don't know. It is unfortunate. That is why we ought to have had frank dialogue. There is nothing wrong, Mr. Leonard, in having put on a beautiful house or a house that architectural design proved that the architect intended it to be a beautiful house. The foundation that was laid for that house is somewhat defective. There is nothing wrong. There is no crime committed for you to go back and revisit the foundation of that house to make it solid, in order that we can add even more floors.
Is that the policy you are prescribing?
That is what I'm prescribing, because we have fundamental constitutional problems in Cameroon.
Good.
Our constitution must reflect how the constructed.
Good.
Our constitution must reflect the construction, the initial construction, the mindset of the people who built this country.
Good.
But we are doing some lip service. We are paying lip service. We are telling lies over historical facts, like today's 11th February is celebrated as a youth day. I ask myself the question, why choose only 11th February, which is a historic date for a people?
Yeah.
Why choose only that day to make it a youth day? Meanwhile, you have 365 other days or 364 other days from which you could have chosen a different day for the youth day. Even if it was celebrated from the onset as an error, is it not necessary that we do correct some of those things as the problems keep cropping up? Because what is happening now in the Northwest and Southwest region, Mr. Leonard, people may call it an Anglophone problem, but it has morphed from an Anglophone problem.
Good.
Now listen. Southern Cameroon's renaissance.
Good. Okay. Good. Did you listen to the address to the youth by the President of the Republic? Yeah.
I didn't listen because what I expect of him on the eve of a historic date like 11 February, and knowing exactly how this country came to be constructed to be what it is today, what I expected from a head of state is a State of the Union address. State of the Union address, where we examine how this stuff was covered, Yeah. How far we have come
yeah.
to build confidence in the plebiscite. Because mm. that's an event, there's a historic event that took place on a day like this, on 11 February. So he is on the State of the Union. How far have we gone?
Yeah.
The errors of committed. How can we right those wrongs in order we can continue building a wonderfully solid, one and indivisible, truly one and indivisible nation?
Truly.
Good. But we don't build a nation to be one and indivisible through slogans.
Good.
Can we give history lessons correctly? Some of the facts we have lived, because I'm a post-independent, immediately post-independent child, Cameroonian, was born immediately after independence. I lived some of the situations before they disappeared. What the Anglophone has suffered is that they have been brought, they have been sent backward to pre-independence scenario. That is, they have lost all what gave them confidence in their own, in themselves. These are people who have had, I ask questions, there are questions, a list of questions which I have filed at the Senate Secretariat for transmission to the relevant ministries to ask whether a Tiko wharf that was there yesterday, saving Southern Cameroons, who used to enter ship there and go to England, where they used to anchor ships and they used to even do ship repairs there. Whether the people of Southwest, in particular, the people of Tiko in particular, and Southwest and Northwest at large, they have done anything by closing that Tiko wharf or the Tiko seaport and enforcing, reviving Douala or making Douala where they have to collect their goods. Have they made their lives better or they made it worse off? I ask that question to Minister of Transport. I asked whether the Tiko International Airport that used to exist, which has now been ruined, whether by closing that airport and making it such that people who are from Tiko or from Limbe or from Kumba, instead of landing at Tiko International Airport that used to be, whether by landing in Douala now, they are better off than they were yesterday. Whether power come that used to generate electricity
at
Yoke.
Good.
Whether by dismantling the electricity installations there at Yoke Dam at Moyoka there,
yes,
and transfer it somewhere else,
yes,
and killing that electricity supply, even for the Moyoka community alone, whether they have made the ban in Moyoka better off than it would have been with the amount of watts that could be generated there and could take care of their local needs. Whether they have made the man of Moyoka better off than he was before independence. These are the questions that I asked. I asked whether the Santa Coffee estate that has been destroying it and making transferring the equipment and whatsoever east of the Bongo and creating, taking it to marketing board to Douala and all whatnot, and later on it becomes inoperational. Where they have made the Santa man, they have made the Northwesterner better off without the Santa. The answer is negative. They have made the lives of the people of Northwest and Southwest worst off by dismantling those things.
Even
so that's what those are some of the genesis of the problems that we're having today. The answers to those questions are address the House and tell us whether this population, for what they are complaining about, whether the bank that we had, Cameroon Bank, which was a flourishing bank, which could give more better loan than the one that obtained in the former East Cameroon, the people who used to benefit from loans from those banks are better off without that bank.
Senator, unfortunately, we have to end the interview at this juncture. We hope that we are going to have another opportunity to have you for the time and the constraints we've all faced.
Okay. We don't watch.
You should always create.
The presentation for the Senate.
One last word for the people.
Now see how they stop you now.
What I should.
Now call for back.
Should be frank. People should keep talking.
Now call when they call for back, me stop, because the senator, if they don't go out of hand, the Republic, now call, because the way they think I end the show, media prime ever end show soon. I want just play this small part, because the interview be brought, but I just play this small part. Me the people, when you think of one Cameroon, start ask yourself this question, because now the question on this way, we keep repeating, asking ourselves, every day and night while we fight. Now the question in this way, we keep we want to sleep or we walk someplace. We ask ourselves, How do we find ourselves for this situation? What do we fight for? Now they still in this. I think say when some people they were social media, they just say, we never gonna the top, we na come down and fight. Now they still to do the fight, now they fight because the same message who they send them out for the international world body, me the year. Now the same message where the Senate in the Senate, we not expect say this Senate you go tell so Amber Fighter say pick gun for defense yourself. We now remember say when this war be start, no be some man be talk call some people down say we now pick gun for defense ourselves. Now when military be start kill people say enough is enough. But now the same message this way from the beginning where we start they start pass this message. The people of one Cameroon. Now see that this is talk. I don't quote on a history. And he told the people one Cameroon, we not go refer history to our Senate. SF say, una one tear we say, as he don't talk today, una remove it, he don't be Senate again, like how we una be doing with Weber, Honorable Weber. Because when the people talk the truth, now you be blackleg. Now they will cease your immunity. Una go cease your Senate, he talk so, and now the people knew they give the facts, history. And he tell the Republic, say, we don't ever dream, we could even dream. That means, the God, where if he can reverse this, our fight, the God no day. We have a friend as a different God because we don't see all our God, the way we bring them for stop the war in our favor, in our work. We bring matter no work, we bring this in our work. So, the Senate, now when international body, they call, they verify the Senate because when I forget about the Republic Senate, when international body call, they know about the opposition because they know the Republic are one of the most corrupted nation for the world. So they know who to talk to. And for the sending message, international body, the washer, they know certain man be very frank speaking and he talk the truth because when at this moment, when he talk the truth, where God may be surrounded, they no say that the man do it if he tell the truth. Then secondly, we hear, we listen, we it talk say the kidnapping for ransom, it don't take a different dimension. They don't upgrade, they use standard motor. Now you see that robot that where it go for town, me and you for here, if you just get information, but we see it enter for a territory, a constituency, and it get the first class information that they give you. They don't tell you say the rate of kidnapping, it don't take a different dimension, it don't upgrade. Then they use Nana Moto. I will not say where we talk say some people say that Amber they go kidnap or this. Now they use Moto. Our recession force they use Moto. When I say indirectly, in the talk say na military, la Republic military they work and they kidnap people for ransom so that they will demoralize our people, say that our people they kidnap. Now the information that we seen the guy say that the kidnap now use moto, the kidnap now use moto. Which means say that who they use moto? Who gorilla fighter go use moto for inside town? Now answer me, who gorilla fighter for the use moto inside town for kidnapping? Now only military if you use moto inside town and La Republic official said they use moto. Who's a fighter for get money for buy moto? Now military they get moto and La Republic sponsors agent them. They get moto, they use of town. When I say equal all the institutions the way we don't lose them. All the institutions the way we don't lose them. And it talks say it again. He said, all man, it don't take. When I like when I listen, when I like when I not listening, the people want Cameroon. They see they don't talk when I say all man na ambassador. Like he be even he. He said he beside me Cameroon. And he said so that he said that so the Republic. They talk and he accept. Instead that minister be talking, the minister be talking. Say all Saudi Cameroonians are ambassadors. And he say he green. If you follow the video, he say he green and he too. He said the amber he quote. Now who they quote the amber? Now he say amber he quote. He say La Republic amber. So I want to tell the people of one Cameroon, there will this small woman we come up go one and a buoy. For go talk for our resolution fighter, they say me they drop down weapon, me they come up for bush, the one great road did this. It'd be very shocking and disturbing where we see images where or videos where they come out for Ground Zero with that kind of caliber, then they come out Yaoundé, it's stable Yaoundé. And then one car, it can with ammo car with gun proof for a chest. And then now you call civilians them. So me civilians they go against Amber. Me civilians they go against Amber. Say so if they come, they catch them, they kill them. Then he come. Why he not come county with the moto? And then he can say now he this. Me Amber they can't do what they do. What they feel do? Then it is set in nonsense civilian. I want to talk our people of Bui. I know say we be very wise and. When I chairman, we don't see a series of audios away. They don't say that for now. When I don't fall into that cheap trap, it is stable Yaoundé. It begin. Me, tell say, when I tell that woman, say, me, he said, it begin, me, it begin, can't stay that village. Where Amber come, it begin, Amber. When I tell say, me, he said, it begin. Then they beat our brother Kundu. Whenever you hear parliamentary, they come out, they come with one voice. They can't send their, they are send their message. They be quiet. Let me say, in short, let me say the way the country don't be parliamentary, don't even get voice, you more down to the misery way that the public player. That will be more or less your own picking, your own area. You be quiet, then you come out, you take ammo car, you can't stand say, you want great road. Great road for go side. For go side. And our resolution fighters, when I go take special note, no, they didn't create no roads during war. During war, no construction, everything, nothing you need to go. And the internet government, if you don't bounce it, during war, no construction you need to go. I hear, we hear some small vibes when they come up from Jikwa. Say, they say, they want to construct that road from Jikwa. And I remember say, that road from Jikwa, now the road that we use explosive, we make the Republic know how to control the territory. So they don't come now for grade that road so that they'll get easy passes for Kaki, our fighters. Our fighters, they be very careful, say, we not really leave La Republic, meet the great road, or do anything where it will cause the harm for this revolution, because when they get easy road, when they call, say, when they don't block, when they for war, when they don't block La Republic, they call Bamenda, say, me Bamenda can't go back up. When the road they find, within 5 seconds they'll come, but when the road they find, another retinal force, they will block the road too. They set another trap. So, we'll not ever agree. And they will not say, the bad road they will get of Ambassador. Now, thank God. Say, now they need to help we. They need help we to fight the fight. The bad road them. The bad road they will get up for Ambassador. Now, they help we to fight the fight. So, no construction during war. The resolution fighters from Jikwa. When I see any man on top of any caterpillar and the woman will take that one for Bui, when I tell that woman, say, me can't climb on top of that caterpillar. Any man will climb on top of any caterpillar, like a military man, when I shoot him, when I bomb the caterpillar. When I see what our resolution forces they do for Victoria, for burn down all the equipment, the way they took and will do that, people should say, no construction during war. No construction during war. The worker construct road goal, who's the house then they were the bonham? When I construct road goal, who's a house then? When I don't bomb all houses, they don't want construct road. For carry road goal site. So that means military to get access for pass. Then they construct that road for accessibility for military, not for owner. Now the worker construct road. Now the worker construct road. So that woman will talk that talk. When I don't tell you, say, me come over here when they come. Can't go out. Can't carry a picking beef on Bemi. While I'm on Bemi, yeah. Me the beef there, then the weights amber. Okay. Now we go move to our next topic. Where the breaking news around the good news around the corner. Then we just dive into the show proper way. Now the game changer. Yeah. The game changer. Yeah, before I go to that, that I want to use the opportunity for talk for the resolution fighters for Bole. We hear some bad signs where it will happen for Bole. And you talk about the one Mbonge LGA, me act with immediate effect. Our resolution fighters for Mbonge LGA, we want to go against the cause of this revolution by intimidating the civilians. And in so doing, the civilians, then the ones that mobilize will come against Una. So we want say me the Mbonge LGA me stop. Me intervene very fast and stop that fighting. First, I want advise any fighter for this revolution. Any fighter for this revolution, if you think for your brain score, say you take weapon now for gain, or you will use gun for the gain, because sometimes you come up with a poor family, or you come up with a family and you never get 1 million. You don't see this revolution now as a tool for get what way, even if you die, you don't ever get them. My brother and sisters, I go beg you, you better drop down your weapon, or you better drop, you go join Nambere. And the advised fighters, when you think at one moment you feel hurt a civilian because you asking for contribution for Grand Zero Inogian, then you use your gun or you use your power because you go gun. My brothers and sisters, we will come after you. We go, if you not drop, we go and then you continue, we will come after you. When I don't say divide the molest that area, but let people not over suffer enough. Bole people don't over suffer. Bole people don't suffer enough. Bole are one of the most populated villages along that route. They don't burn houses. Then it go again. People don't get farm oversight meme. For Bole people, they listen to me. People don't get farm oversight meme. AK could disturb them. You don't make people for Bole don't run. So when they do Kumba, so when they do Boya, Victoria, don't be frustrated. And our people, they get their money, they get their farms in. Because military local cause havoc of Bole, it make people displaced. And then now, instead of having fighters for bring the people together, make the people love Una, and then Una, instead of inflict more pains, adding to the one way military, you don't inflict them for our civilians. I say no, me, I deny. You know, Una, no justification. No day way, you fighter. If you even call me for phone, you say this man now because say this man do that. They get the right for shoot you for a foot or for shoot the fighter or for shoot the civilian or because it disrespect law. No. Not so. All ambassadors are equal. Go gun, you know, gun. We fight the fight now. All we civilians and resolution fighters, we fight the fight in one accord. We are supposed to be the brotherly love. We can see where we talk so some people don't think say by the way the fight in the very hot for villages, but we can know which side the fight starts. The fight is start inside villages, and the fight na guerrilla warfare. Our resistance fighters, they hide inside villages, come out and hit and run. So we can make the village people be lovely to our resistance fighters. Make them give them all protection. We gonna stop that act for say contribution. If any man not give you money for Grand Zero, no be a problem. No be a problem. When you not say you work under the LGA, anything report the person for the LGA. The LGA get till what you go do. And I want to tell the fighters, they will bole. But Bonge will interview. And I know say, if you have hurt one civilian, you have hurt the whole ambassadorian. Nothing say, when you do something for some man for bole, then you bole now because you did that bole, you don't do nothing for bole. No say, any one civilian, where you have hurt him for bole, and I told you what me bole will enlist him, you have give statistics, record. For anything that happen for that land, we keep and then we go arrest the fighters. I know the fighters their names, but not be good for call with their name. But we just warn Una, Bole fighters. We just warn Una, Una leave the people for Bole. May they be in peace. And we get information say the people for Bole say the even sometimes contribute money. For their own willing mind contribute money, they give Una. Then because man get 1 million, you get 5 million. That 5 million no be their own. That money no be their own. Una gets target. As a resistance fighters, you get target. That road. That road. So the Paso. That Mbonge road. As a resistance fighters, if you want money for that road, cash Gio. What did Gio do for Mbonge? What did Gio administration do for Mbonge? Now the people in that way, we if you want give them material, we give material more than fight those people. Well, here say we don't hold Gio from Mbonge. Yes. Gio from Mbonge, David Dimari is a fifth, and you talk fighters. And you talk profile on a list to me. Not being at a soft target. We have been strategized. The whole 1, even 5 months, we have not done nothing, but we have successful the whole Gio from Mbonge. It will make we rich. We have hold them. More we hold them, we have demand anywhere they we want them. They will give them. They will give now. Now they target in that way. We suppose for the final they target where we will want to ask La Republic in the Honey. The deal from Bonga. Now no say the deal from Bonga. Now you command military for the whole Bonga. Now you command military for the whole Bonga. We are going to know that one. Now they target in that way. We are going to find and we are going to find some soft target. So and this one now they from Bonga. All residential fighter for the whole Amazonian. If you think for your mind, say you want to disturb the civilians. You better drop quiet. If you think we are man say I defy the fight, so civilians either defy the fight, they either go work in cocoa farm, either support the struggle. Drop the weapon, go work on cocoa farm. Drop who go work the, no problem, no day. No problem, no day. Genuine fighters the day. Genuine fighters, the day will be loyalty and they will drink Gary, go fight. Because they know say that they fight for that victory, they fight tomorrow, for gain tomorrow. They will honor them tomorrow. We will give the weight where they deserve tomorrow. So if you think say you want to flop that banner today, my brother, you're in the wrong place. You're there for the wrong place. If you think say you want to flop that banner today, you're there for the wrong place. If you think say you fight so another people they enjoy, and then whether you will use your gun for go take money for the people the way they enjoy. Any man can like right to enjoy life. Not that you give that money where you enjoy. So you too, if you go work your own money. But if you think say you want to work, fight a genuine fight for tomorrow, for get a reward, you will get a reward. That way you will get the reward tomorrow. That man will be enjoying, you know, get that reward. Yes. That way the reward fighters. You know, see that man where be the work the farm. He can't stand say he be a fighter. That way you all know the whole your family. Give me that, do this. Put a better position. Give him this. That man will be the working farm in Okastan. So why you think say that man must give the money now? Why you say he must give now with you and then tomorrow? Is it tomorrow then the sicker I don't know you? That means one chop two times. My brothers and sisters, we give a thing and a thing. And you talk for our resistance fighters for the whole of Ambazonia. Yeah. Then we just go straight. Sorry. The breaking news, you're going to enter direct with the RPG's program. Fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens. If we watch the revolution very keenly and very powerfully, put our ears down, and then watch and reason, we also say, for the past week, we there in the diplomatic success. I said, for the past week, we there in the diplomatic success. We watch the Oxford University. They analyze and they interview prominent senate for UK, House of Lords, Germany, and most host of others, and they give. Or they are plenty diplomats around the world. As far as the UN, the US resolution 684 is concerned, fellow Ambassadors, we and the good news that we are the bringer for us, say we there in the good footing. Our voice, we don't cry. Our voice is only be heard. We don't cry. International body, they hold a conference, they deliberate. 1 hour continuously only on Amazonians. And it is so shocking. For tell when I say all those conference, we never hear they accuse Amazonians of this because they know very well. Say we get a genuine cause where we fight. We get a genuine fight where we fight. So all not only our case is there at the top. Our case is there at the top. Our case is there at the top. And our case is there at the top. Okay, now we go down. Some fake, we see some fake, what are they calling an analyst? We so I say do political science. That are half university, they go for SWA, they go do that thing, they do have a SWA, they don't finish up. They analyze on Media Prime, say, international body, they don't ever separate any fight for any country. They will ever come with their personal interest. They will ever come, or they will look at what I get, oh yeah, they will come do this, this. I want to ask, they say, the Cameroon where they claim say Cameroon. Cameroon be safe. No, because Cameroon is under France. So then they cry and again say so they talk say if country the one cast they play with the San Luke Ambazonian, what are Ambazonian get all year or this or this. So more live on slavery. I want to say more live on slavery, we die on slavery because they will get oil under the ground. I want to ask this question. That means say me and Basunya die. Or me and Republic key all we finish because of the protect oil. Where the oil for Ambazonia. They mean that the Republic catch up that oil. Then again, they talk say I want to ask a question. Rwanda. Now it's a prayer fight with Rwanda. Now it's a prayer Rwanda their fight. Now it's a prayer fight for Southern Sudan. Now it's a prayer Eritrea their fight. Now we control Eritrea. Is it America you control Eritrea? No, in America they control Eritrea. When these people they don't get talk for media, they just bring because some of the dinner, as I say, do political science. When you go talk, a talk will sweet the land public because land public now you just find people the way they will find talk will sweet them. They give you small position. You know, if you analyze as a political political to a science student, you know, if you analyze well, you talk say international body, you know, say we're fighting now, we will end the fight. I want to ask, I say the Bakassi, Nigeria Bakassi Peninsula, who they divide that fight? Who they divide that fight? Not be an international body, an international body they divide the fight. So, when ambassador the fight between the republic with the fight, na international fight, we need the fight na political fight with the republic with the fight, na international fight. Where in need an international body for can divide the fight. When Nigeria be the fight with we na international body because it be an international fight. Now ambassador the fight with the republic na international fight. So na international body can divide the fight. Nothing say where international body they come to benefit. Yes, me they can benefit. Me they can benefit. Why me keep all we? They more benefit. We divide the fight. They more benefit. So we live up una we una use. La Republic military can kill all ambassador because say when I think say international body you can divide fight they go get interest for our petrol. There some people they just say move na Africa Union. Which Africa Union if you divide fight divide fight? Nigeria will trust Nigeria. What did Nigeria do? Nigeria you know Nigeria arrest or leader they for La Republic. Kenya some people say move go Kenya. Kenya, go look Kenya in relationship with Nigeria. We get no say Nigeria and Cameroon don't get any treaty. They don't sign any treaty. But if we arrest our leader, they go keep up with that Efokonege. As far as Kenyan don't get any treaty with the Republic, you not give you the guarantee. Say our leaders, if you ever make some errors on there, you go stand to Africa country, say they are going to negotiate. Bullshit. That one, I deny. Why the fear why my country? Why the Republic the fear why my country? Why some people want confuse this revolution? Why some people would go forward and draw me back? Would you go for Western world and draw me go for Africa? What did Africa we offer we? What did Africa we offer we? Africa Union never ever open up since 25 start. Now international body, he thought, oh, America, he cut eight for the Republic, they do this. Then Africa, no Africa country never even really open mop top. Then we want force ourselves because our member say now our leaders they force ourselves go Nigeria. So we do now want to force ourselves go for Kenya or go for this. Where do you see the body order? My brothers and sisters, the way forward Swiss mediation and the way forward that. Now, this operation changed the game. Game changer, my brothers and sisters. The initiative, it go very smoothly. But I'll be very shocked to see some of activists. They come online, they sabotage the program or this. I'll be one of that fight away. Anything when they first start this revolution, I respect the laws. With the interior government, I support 100%. I support 100%. If you come, you bring initiative. I want to talk for Ambazonian people. See, where we coach the interior government every day, we ask our question. Say, what we don't do for foster the interior government? What we don't do for promote the interior government? We as individuals, where we would carry action. Action, it happens for them. The credit is going for who? The credit is going for government. We will not be in that citizen way. We will show up before our arms. They will, every day, will accuse the government. Every day, will accuse the internet government. Every day, they will wait. We as individuals, the revolution. Now, whether we come to this project, then some activists say they distance themselves. Yes, if you distance yourself, but we don't care. But we move forward. And we don't draw a memorandum. We don't draw everything. The game changer, it is start. As Ali Tonga said, the game changer, it is start now. Contribution already go on. Female general Pony Long and Prezeka with Clovis Songe. I think say we gave a panel of those activists. One panel for live show. We sensitize the program. But as of now, the game changer it go on. I want to ask the person where the sabotage and any man think say this program not been a nice program. When this woman come out of Yaoundé pass go right for Bui. Wait till eat up. Our boys don't fight. I don't be lying with now. Our boys don't fight the fight. Our boys don't fight the fight to the last blocks. But the fight needs a change. The fight needs something to change the fight. For bring another momentum, for bring another, for wake up, for stimulate of energy, my brothers and sisters. Our boys don't fight the fight. Now, if it's a man lie, you say our boy is not fighting fighter. The man, na devil. The man, na wish man. We need a motivating factor for him. The fight. Governor, if he come out for Bamenda, go for Gabu, go turn, come back, rotate. You are the activist. You never should not ask yourself. But why this governor is the worker every day? Every day, then when you work out freely, it can't give you the impression say everything be normal. What if we do for send this governor down? What if we do for destroy this thing? As I said, the activists, since we started revolution, which name structure they will don't put them down? Which mass destruction they will? We don't do about the Republic. I mean, even though you do economic sabotage, but which mass destruction they will, we don't do about the Republic. Ask yourself that question. As I said, sir, we don't fight for 4 years, yes. We never even get two snipers. I mean, sir, even two snipers where they work for the day that we're done, now say they take down our BB people. Governor, they rotate. Mayor, the cash don't make noise for catfish. Cash don't make noise for catfish. Talk anyhow. Gather population come. They talk, make noise. Now the place that way, you win fight. Now the place I give ask question, say, but when this mayor there for this fight, for this place, and you gather the population, you talk. A case, enough you go there. You explosive, enough you go there. Now which kind thing the way? If you do one, for take that mayor of that period to talk, for take that governor of that period, he stand to talk. Now you go to think say snipers. How we do? How we do? Not keep on the talk say the internet government mobile snipers. You bring an initiative. The government will buy the initiative. And the memorandum of understanding for the group will work solely with the internet government. We work 100% with the internet government. We don't get any militias. We don't create any militia for ground. We not create any militia for ground, my brothers and sisters. We get to start ask ourselves questions. We get to start talk the language of war. We get to speak the language of war. Meanwhile, the community will be serious. Nobody abroad will bring initiative. I don't bring initiative to a humanitarian. I don't do empower the ground. For empower the this Atanganji. If you come out, drive Yaounde, come out, drive. He come. Our boys, they see the motor. They see the combo, the pass. We don't want to do it. So people come ask you, say, Atanganji, come out, drive for Yaounde. Come, drive for Bamenda. What is happening? We don't want me, what boy, they do it. The boys, they watch me as I talk. They understand me. Now, what me they do it? Me they go to AK, they stand the Amoka. Man, I tell you something. We get Kalashnikov, chain cutter. That one way they line where they on top Amoka. That one way they on top Amoka. We get a plenty for inside Bazunian. Even though even the ADF can demonstrate them for on top car, we get a plenty. Even the one we show, we show them. We get a plenty. But that one too, he go do it. That one thing will do it. Why are you probably not use Amoka to win this fight? Now ask question say, now because say Amoka to the AK now one bullet. See, if La Republic know, say this area, so now Amber fighter they devil the area, the 20. They will blow that area with RPG. Now, so because of I say, but La Republic never ever hear, we never ever see. La Republic use RPG or this. If La Republic know, say Amber fighter should not be play so, or they should not inside the ass like them 5 or 10, where they be worst sophisticated, they will fear for go there. They will blow that area with the RPG. When I see the heavy material they be use at the other time, now because say they will get intelligence. Say Amber fighters they did for that area. And they be well sophisticated. Now, whatever they blow that area, that area, we see that heavy material with the crowd, with the RPG. Now, material is that. So, we get to change the game. We get to start ask questions ourselves. More no more shidon, we ask the internet government. You bring initiative, you bring a good initiative, people they buy the idea. And one thing too, I want to tell you, activists, if they come online, can talk. When I not say people they do for behind. Where they give ideas, they mobilize. When I think saying that me and the coordinate control the program, that program is a very heavy and managed program. My talk more here. That program, RPG, it's a well constructed, heavy managed program. If I can't stand, I'm not me. Me who are fit by RPG. Now people. So when activists, you know, if you ask that question, where tomorrow we catch long, we ask. The IG say, what you don't do? Then you ask yourself, what you do? Country grow, not be na government, na individuals' initiative. When you see the internet government, it be vocal sometimes, not because you bring initiative, the government deny the initiative. Now, because we bring initiative, we be contrary. The government, you know, bring initiative, you start blast the internet government, say no, they don't chop my this, do this, no, independent, or with the government. Yes. So because of people they bring their own initiative that will destroy the government. No. Not that will destroy the government. And the program, people of the government, when they inside the internet government, we go home there, they get their own money for the contribution of the program. Yeah, we go home there, they contribute their own share. The program, so I think say we don't take some time. Paul don't indicate in the current life. We will end the show for here. I thank you very much for watching and we na stay blessed. We na join the program. Anyway, never send WhatsApp. Just indicate WhatsApp. Ground Zero, it still be confidential. People here don't want to contribute for Ground Zero. We don't get a method, but it will be confidential. We will still get back to Unabet. Una be patient, because I know plenty of people for Ground Zero, they only call for send their own contribution, but on a fair wait, we work a very genuine and reliable source when we have to contribute. But for now, diaspora, we fair work on diaspora. So the program will kick start. So I want to thank everybody who watched me, I want to thank my fighters, and say, we stay blessed, we join the forum, and we want to join the forum. The first send you a rules and regulation. You read that they I think say we will get RPG, we don't go, and then we start work on snipers. We never even train two snipers, we don't get snipers. We did all time, we look at talk for Facebook, this man can do this, this man can do this, this man can do this, this man can do this. We gave for start bring good initiatives where La Republic it will cry. Because we come to Facebook, we can talk say Ayabacho we do this. Adu Karim do this. This man do this. La Republic just last year. La Republic say yeah. And they walk that way. One we they do. But when we start to bring this idea, how we do this? Bring idea. Say yes. Now idea for you get specialized popcorn. Yeah, you get specialized explosive. You bring specialized this. Those are the things we want, my brothers and sisters. Thank you very much for watching and stay blessed.